music to the ears of the Almighty God. Good morning, world, and what a lovely day it is today. I don't know about you, but there's something special about the morning and sunrise. God created man for the same man to look forward to the rising of the sun each day. Joy cometh in the morning. Have you any idea which time of the day is God's favorite? Well, you're correct, it is the sunset. For Adam, after resting peacefully in his own paradise, the Garden of Eden, the sunrise always reminded him about God. Adam rose like a king. He was in his kingdom and all the animals bowed to him. The man had it all, even Mother Nature clapped for him. I am the music to the ears of the Almighty God. Ageless beauty, cheerful grateful birds, cascading waters, beckoning escarpments, ever-fading indescribable colliding colors, mirage of dazzling skies. I am the music God listens to. Since time immemorial, man have been infatuated with this crazy desire of looking for the glory of God in all the wrong places, whereas God was staring directly to his own creation and saw himself in Adam. Even to these modern days, after all the event of the cross and the resurrection of Jesus Christ from the dead, man is still looking for the glory of God where it can never be found. Look deep inside yourself, Jesus told the skeptical Pharisees. Jesus answered them, "Is it not written in your law, 'I said ye are gods'? Let us make man in our image and likeness." I am the music to the ears of the Almighty God. Ageless beauty, cheerful grateful birds, cascading waters, beckoning escarpments, ever-fading indescribable colliding colors, mirage of dazzling skies. I am the music God listens to. And God saw everything that he had made, and behold, it was very good. And the evening and the morning were the sixth day. God took his leave on the seventh day, and this world we live in has already rolled over to the sixth day, heralding the day of reckoning, where every man shall stand in front of the judgment seat of Christ and give the account of his life on the eve of the seventh day. In case you have forgotten, one day with the Lord is like a thousand days. God's maths is different from our conventional one. With God there's no shadow of turning, and this means that God's being can never be reflected because God is the light. I am the music to the ears of the Almighty God. Ageless beauty, cheerful grateful birds, cascading waters, beckoning escarpments, ever-fading indescribable colliding colors, mirage of dazzling skies. I am the music God listens to. False teachers and false prophets of today vex themselves out as they desperately try to teach the simple about discovering the glory of God, since they think they have attained it themselves. What baloney! Man was created for the glory of God and woman for the glory of man. Look deep inside yourself, and if you can feel the ever-present presence of God in your heart, you've found God's key. Be the music God listens to.